everybody. So today is Thursday, the 24th. Matt and I have two more days left here in Tennessee. And today we've really just been taking it easy this morning. Matt has to work, so we've been at his parents' house. I'm actually on my way to Subway to get us some lunch. And then later on today, we're going to have a bit of a family gathering with Matt's side of the family. They're going to do a Korean dinner. So we're really looking forward to that and getting to see some people that we haven't seen yet before we leave.
Subway sandwich.
Yeah. And Matt has a veggie delight. And I also have a veggie delight. I got him some chips. And I have to say, Matt, I'm really liking this look you've got going on here. That's pretty hot.
Yeah.
How did you come up with that idea?
Well, I was just eating a Subway sandwich one day, and it was delicious. And I was like, I love Subway. And then I just put this on.
Oh, okay.
So Subway, if you want to sponsor us, you know, just a few $1,000 a month.
Just a few thousand. That's
we'll endorse all your products.
Nice. So while Matt finishes up his work day, I am in the bedroom that we've been staying at while we've been at his parents' house and trying to figure out how I'm going to pack things up. So there is one bag of laundry that needs to be done before we pack up and get ready for Saturday. I did a load of laundry on Tuesday, I think it was, at my parents' house, so it's not as bad as it could be, but I prefer to have clean clothes going home because when we get home, that makes unpacking so much easier if we can just take the clothes out of our suitcase and put them back into their closets and drawers. For the most part, things are ready to go. This is our shoe bag here, this polka dot bag right there. So we're going to put all of our shoes in that bag. And then here's the new suitcase that we purchased yesterday. This is going to make packing a lot easier because we originally came with this suitcase here. And it's a pretty large suitcase, but it was already fairly tight when we came, but we have definitely accumulated some things since we've been here. I don't know why we've accumulated things, I guess just shopping and things like that. Does that happen to you all? When you go traveling, you come with a certain amount of things, and then when you leave, you have extra stuff that you have to take back with you. But packing's coming along pretty well, and I think by tomorrow I'll be able to have most of it packed up, not including the things that we're gonna wear on Saturday when we travel. So we are heading to meet up with Matt's family for our Korean dinner tonight.
My mom, my aunt, my uncle, nieces and nephews, and my sister will probably all be there, and my grandfather will be there. I don't know who else besides that, maybe one or two other family members. My mom and her side of the family have links to Korea. Basically, they lived there when they were kids. Their dad, my grandfather, was a missionary to Korea back in the 60s. So everyone on my mom's side of the family kind of has some sort of memory of living in Korea when they were kids, have sort of a connection to the culture of Korea. And they like the food. And some of them know how to cook it pretty well too, so we're going to be eating some bibimbap tonight. And probably some other little things like kimchi and stuff like that. Should be good. Looking forward to it.
So this is bibimbap. It is almost like a salad, but it has an egg with some sauteed meat and carrots, green onions, and lots of green vegetables, leafy vegetables, and also it has rice on the very bottom.
Come here, Aiden, by me.
But you have to wait for my hand to
come. Can I do it to you? Can I do it to you? I'm going to talk.
You gotta be on
the
opposite.
Hey! You moved
before my hand did! Yeah.
You
gotta
watch his hand.
That's being
loud.
Watch his hand.
You can do anything, lay off of my blue suede shoes. You can burn my house, steal my car, drink my liquor from an old fruit jar. Do anything that you wanna do, but lay off of my shoes. Now don't you step on my blue suede shoes.
Have you ever seen A fly wearing a tie down by the bay, bay down by the bay. Where the watermelons grow. I dare not home. I dare not go. For if I do, my mother will say, have you ever seen a frog sleeping in a log down by the bay, down by the bay? Where the watermelons grow. Back to my home. Back to my home. Back to my home. For if I do, my mother will say. I don't know. I don't know anymore.
Yeah, so we're just leaving the dinner with my family. We had a nice, beautiful evening hanging out in the little gathering area. Lots of singing and fun. And kids had fun, and I got to see all my aunts and uncles and grandfather, and it was nice.
Yeah, it was a beautiful night. We had a good time. So we will see you all next time. Good night.